This is Fox 59 First at 4.
Welcome back to First at 4. There is a growing concern across the whole country as 6 deaths have now been linked to vaping. Many people with lung injuries report vaping with THC. That is a trend a high school in Blackford County is familiar with.
Fox 59's Kelly Rinke shares the school's message to students and to their parents.
Hey there, guys. Yeah, the principal, Scott Scheimer, believes what is happening in his school is scary. He does not want students to inhale this stuff, and now the FDA is urging people to avoid THC vaping products, too.
It's grown so fast, it's unbelievable.
A trend that became popular in these hallways more than a year ago. And then in December, school administrators noticed a new craze in vaping.
And we're scared. We don't want any of our kids to do anything that's going to hurt them.
Principal Scott Scheimer says he found out some students were putting weed in their e-cigarettes, specifically THC, the main ingredient in marijuana that can make a person high.
Their heart rates are elevated. They're sweating profusely, they have anxiety. So there's a lot of things happening when they utilize that THC that's so potent.
He says the school even suggested medical help for students last year after they complained of high heart rates. On the streets of Blackford County, the sheriff's office is catching more cannabis vaping products too. They think people are buying this stuff out of state or online.
Some of the cases that we are seeing do have specific packaging, looks like they bought it from a shop.
Deputy Chief Jim Heflin is noticing the potency of the liquid THC is way above typical levels.
Some were in the 80 percentile and some were in the mid 90s. So, and compare that to marijuana that you see on the streets is roughly around 20%.
Principal Scheimer says most of the kids tell him they buy the THC products online.
This is a bad thing. You need to make sure you know what's going on with what you're using.
Educating about the possible dangers, something these administrators view as another component of school safety.
Now, Principal Scheimer says they are taking steps to address this. They have trained their teachers to recognize certain situations and look for strange behaviors. Ray and Beershell.
Well, just yesterday.